we see that about 92% of the plastic isn't microplastic, but is large. Those 8% of plastic that are already microplastics, they used to be large objects as well, but because of UV lights, it breaks down into these smaller and smaller pieces, becoming harder to clean up. Why it's so important that we are cleaning up this garbage patch.